remain in His love. When you remain in His love, you are trusting God. Amen? You totally depend on God. Sabi niya sa Proverbs 3, 5, 6, sabi niya, trust in the Lord. Do not depend on your own understanding, and He will show His path to Him. Amen? When you trust in the Lord, sabi niya sa Proverbs 3, trust in the Lord with all your heart. Do not depend on your own understanding. Seek His will in all you do, and He will show you which path to take. Amen? Para maging tama ang destiny mo, ikaw ay magtiwala sa Panginoon. You trust in the Lord. Remain to be His disciple. Amen ba? Amen. Amen. Kaya kung ikaw ay nanatili sa presensya ng Panginoon, you trust in the Lord with all your heart. Hindi mo sa sarili mo kapag-isipan, ay hindi ko na kaya, nahihilo ako, wala na kang pambili ng bigas, may COVID na, baka na COVID na ako. Naku, sabi nga, seek His will in all you do and He will show you which path to take. At ang path to take na gusto ni Lord na dadaanan natin ay yung manatili sa vine. Manatili tayo sa Kanya. Nakakapit tayo sa Kanya. Amen! Na kung mayroong testing sa buhay mo, hindi ka mapuputol. Patuloy ka pa rin andyan.